My name's Rick Copeland, and my wife Carol and I operate the Better Business Bureau of the Tri-Counties. Welcome to this week's edition of Your Moment of Trust. Thanks for tuning in to Your Moment of Trust. The Better Business Bureau fosters honest and responsive relationships between businesses and consumers, instilling consumer confidence and advancing trustworthy marketplace for all.
We'd like to thank Ayers Automotive Repair for supporting Your Moment of Trust with timely advice from BBB of the Tri-Counties. Ayers Automotive Repair is a proud member of the Better Business Bureau, providing dependable, trustworthy auto repair services in Santa Barbara since 1979.
Hi, this is Charlie with the Ayers Auto Tip of the Week. The good old days when gas stations offered full service, fluids and tire pressures were checked when you purchased your gas. Today, it's a great habit to get into, and most shops are happy to do this for you. Every month, check the tire pressure and all the fluids. You'll get a whole lot more wear out of your tires and be able to maximize your car's reliable mileage. And it should take less than 15 minutes a month.
Join Ayers Repairs Car Club and receive over $780 worth of auto repair services for only $248.95, which is the best car care value. Welcome to this week's edition of Your Moment of Trust. Zombie debt is defined as debt that has been raised from the dead, so to speak. It could even be something you never owed at all. When a person doesn't pay a debt, the lender will take action by phone, letter, or even a court case to collect the money they are owed. In some cases, though, the debtor simply can't pay or can't be found. In other cases, the debtor files for bankruptcy, and depending on the kind of debt owed, the debt may be put on hold, renegotiated, or discharged completely. Sometimes, this old debt comes back to life. Some of the most common scenarios of zombie debt are the following. Unpaid debts that are beyond the statute of limitations when you can be taken to court for payment. Unpaid debts you owe but forgot about. Unpaid debts wiped out with bankruptcy. Debts you already settled with the creditor. Fraudulent charges from identity theft. Fake debts creditors claim you owe as part of a scam. But how, you might ask, does debt come back to life? Creditors often remove old debt from their ledgers and sell it to third-party collectors. In some cases, the debts are legitimate, but in other cases, they aren't. When debts are sold and resold, the records may be incomplete or inaccurate. Think of it as a game of telephone. The more times a debt is passed around, the more chance that the related information is wrong. The legal treatment of old debt will depend on where you live and the type of debt in question. Depending on the law, debt collectors are not allowed to sue for old debt if the statute of limitations has expired. However, they are still allowed to contact you and ask you to pay off the old debt. Check the statute of limitations for each United States state and Canadian province for more information. However, if you start to make payments or acknowledge the debt in some way, the action may restore the collection agency's legal right to take the matter to court. Never agree to make a payment on a debt you aren't sure about, even if the collection agency puts pressure for payment. The best way to start is by doing a thorough investigation. Search through old records to find bank statements and notices of payment. Gather as many facts as possible about the debt in question. Next, within 35 days of initial contact, and without acknowledging the debt is yours, ask the creditor for a debt validation letter. The Fair Debt Collection Practices Act requires the debt collector agency to provide you with written proof of the debt's validity or judgment against you, as well as the name and address of the original creditor if the debt was resold. Once this information is gathered, determine if the debt is really yours and if it still needs to be paid. If you determine the debt was yours but you already paid it, write a letter to the collections agency and demand that they cease contact. Include proof of payment if available. The collections agency is legally required to stop contacting you under the FDCPA. If you determine the debt is not yours or is invalid, write a letter challenging its validity and, where applicable, include any proof you may have. If you determine you do owe the funds and you can pay the debt, Resolve the issue by first getting a payment agreement in writing and then eliminating your unresolved debt. If you determine you do owe the funds but you can't pay the debt, you can pursue debt relief through bankruptcy or credit counseling. When deciding which route to take, keep in mind that once a debt is past the statute of limitations, collectors can no longer sue you to get payment. In addition, the FDCPA stipulates that any unpaid debt should be removed from a person's credit score after 7 years. If you decide to begin paying or pay in full an old debt, it could restart the statute of limitations and affect your credit. Today, we'd like to give a shout out to community partner and BBB member Meathead Movers. Meathead Movers offers a worry-free moving experience. They hire champions who are compensated more when customers' items are not damaged. They 100% guarantee your satisfaction. Are you looking for a safe, efficient move? Call their award-winning customer service today to schedule your free virtual or phone estimate at 866-THE-MEAT. Interested in joining the elite team of movers and packers? Apply at meatheadmovers.com/careers.
Thanks for tuning into Your Moment of Trust. The Better Business Bureau can help you resolve disputes and find trustworthy businesses. Feel free to stop by our Santa Barbara office at 211 East Victoria Street, Suite A, or our Camarillo office at 4001 Mission Oaks Boulevard, Suite G, or call us at 805-963-8657. Until next time.